Welcome to Red Arrow Camp, where great boys have been having great summers since 1920. We'd like to show you why Red Arrow is such a very special place. Your home at camp is a real log cabin, solid and comfortable, where eight boys and two counselors share the fun and responsibility of everyday cabin life. You sign up for your activities every 2 weeks and have eight choices, four on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and four others on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. At each 2-week sign-up, you can take the same activities or choose new ones that interest you. There are over 20 different activities from which you can choose.
Good, there we go, there's the trail leg. New trail leg.
We teach English riding and begin in the ring, where you learn to post, trot, and canter.
Very good, Will.
Perhaps the most fun is on trail rides, where you will experience the beauty of the North Woods. Our very popular scuba program is under the direction of a PADI certified master instructor. During the summer, you can achieve your lifetime open water certification while exploring all of the underwater wonders of Trout Lake. Many boys choose physical fitness for one of their activities in order to get stronger. Powerlifting is open to older boys who may be preparing for fall football or other sports. Every activity at camp is fun, but we feel that the better you can do something, the more fun you will have. Our staff takes special pride in their ability to teach, coach, and counsel each of you all summer long. Riflery is a very popular activity for boys of all ages. Campers earn national awards and progress through the various marksmanship levels. Trap shooting is offered for boys who are big and strong enough to shoulder and fire a 12-gauge shotgun. Many campers choose tennis for one of their classes. We have one qualified instructor for every four boys on each of our three excellent courts. For boys choosing nature as one of their activities, there is always something fun going on, especially when you explore one of the eyes of the bog near camp. Water skiing is another very popular activity open to any qualified swimmer. We have two tournament level ski boats and a third boat equipped with a boom. With our excellent instruction, you will quickly get up on two skis, learn to slalom, and even progress to barefooting. You will also have an opportunity to learn to wakeboard. In RAC's woodworking shop, you will learn how to use hand and power tools to design and create your own special projects that you will proudly take home to share with family and friends. Our ropes course offers challenge and confidence building as you go from ground level and climb up to a breathtaking 65 feet in the pines, where it ends with a zip line that is over 300 feet long. Many of Red Arrow's activities you may have done before, while others will be new to you. Camp is the ideal setting to try new activities and to learn and develop new skills.
Wait, one hand you grab on first? Yeah, good, your forehand. Now once you're ready.
Trout Lake offers exceptional challenges to those boys interested in sailing and board sailing. These programs are very popular because of the quality of instruction and the variety of equipment. We also offer an overnight sailing trip on Lake Superior in the Apostle Islands for any sailors who are interested. Another special trip is our day-long professionally guided fishing trip on local lakes. Every cabin will take two camping trips during the course of the summer. One will be a canoe trip on Northwoods rivers and lakes. The other may be an exciting biking trip or hiking trip through nearby forests. Our second oldest cabin hikes the beautiful Isle Royale, and our oldest boys experience the trip of a lifetime on a 10-day exciting whitewater fishing expedition through the wilds of Northern Ontario. Success and achievements are recognized weekly through our awards program. Emblems representing success in all camp activities are presented as you achieve your goals throughout the summer.
1, 2, 3, hustle!
For boys who are interested in team and individual sports, there are opportunities to compete against neighboring camps. We offer competition in basketball, soccer, softball, lacrosse, riflery, tennis, archery, and trap shooting. There are teams in every age group, and boys who attend the practices will play. Our goals for every group emphasize participation, sportsmanship, teamwork, and fair play.
Ben, I call to arms!
Special days provide surprise, fun, and a break in the daily routine. Our first special day is the 4th of July, featuring an exciting wake-up, fun games, including the perennial favorite, an ultimate capture the flag battle. This is followed by a super cookout, and in the evening there is a big dance with two of our neighboring girls' camps and an awesome fireworks display over Trout Lake. Carnival finds each cabin working together to create games of chance and skill, as our rifle range for one magical evening is turned into a carnival midway, complete with a fun wagon with special treats, a visiting girls' camp, special costumes, and tons of fun. Aquagata is another special day where you become a member of an Indian tribal team. The morning begins with a mind-stretching treasure hunt where teams work together to decipher codes and unscramble clues with hidden messages which lead to a buried treasure. The afternoon features crazy water games and the day concludes with root beer floats for everyone.
Their flag bearer, Justin Kajawa.
Olympics is camp's biggest and best day as you become an Olympian on one of four nations and experience the excitement, challenge, and pageantry that only the Olympics can offer.
That was awesome.
Almost every activity in camp is included in the events of the day, as coaches help you to choose your favorite sports. No scores are kept. No nation is declared the winner because everyone is a winner on this day and everyone is very involved. The day ends with the presentation of 300 gold, silver, and bronze medals.
Go.
The final Sunday of camp is Salad Bowl Sunday, which is a fun takeoff on the Super Bowl, when two younger teams and two older teams play flag football in awesome team t-shirts, especially designed by their coaches for the game. Everyone gets plenty of playing time and gets into the fun and spirit of the afternoon. Our camp play features two performances at the end of the summer and is a happy, creative musical about camp life. Everyone who auditions is in the play, and this is a greatly anticipated event by campers from the youngest to the oldest each summer.
With little practice, we made every blacklist. We're the very best at being bad. We're the very best at being bad.
I love you, RAC.
And then, all too quickly, our 7 weeks together are over with lasting memories of special fun, special friends, and special time. And that is why Red Arrow is such a very special place.